So let's go with a Starch run here. I don't expect the greatest out of this because Starch in FPS isn't very easy. Any Android in FPS really isn't that easy. So gotta set baselines whenever we can sometimes, right? So let's get this going. 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Oh God, that's just, it's just such a weird intro every time I see it. Something that's not easy to kind of swallow. Gonna fire off a bunch of missiles because doing this from this perspective is very difficult. I do kind of like the little up hit you get every time you swap weapons either to and from. That's kind of fun. Know why I'm over in the corner here, it doesn't really matter as much. Oh, he didn't even die. Oh man, what the hell? Oh wow, okay. I'm not quite sure what happened there. I think I might have eaten a mine to the face, but I can't be sure. That's alright. That's okay. Oh boy. FPS mode is tough. It's tough. Ain't no two words around that one. Sitting a lot of pretty wings, that's alright. It's kind of a bit more of a pain in the ass with Starch though, since you have to get so gosh dang close to do maximum damage. And sometimes getting close is not what you want to do. Like so, because you can easily just get the smackdown laid upon you immediately. Oopsie. Not blue circles either. That's right. Although sometimes it is a little bit easier to avoid bullet sprays when you're right up next to them. Like so. Alright, that was a better turbine. Better turbine than one could expect. Buck 31. That was a casual S plus too. Why not? Oh, jeez, that's a lot of hits to be taking. Oh, he didn't die, did he? Weird. I didn't hear his death noise, so I'm like, uh-oh, we're gonna have to go back and get him. Yeah. Oops. Blue circles, come on. Kinda worthless. Whoa, jeez, that's a lot of bolts. Excuse me, sirs. Ah, oh, fuck. Stay out of. Oops. It's alright, it's fine. It's fine. Taking it down is fine. Just cost you a little bit of time. No problem. Buck 22 still isn't bad. quite sure if angling up really helps the whole mini-missile situation there. I just have to think that it does, but maybe that's just the way they take off anyways. Where's the last one? There it is. Oi, okay, well, that's the capacitor. Casual S plus capacitor, buck 15. Not bad. Hello, Embryo. But you do kind of get the hand wave in there, it's funny. It's hard to judge that distance sometimes. Oh, easy. Alright, now, where's the spray gonna start there? Okay, let's just back it up to be safe. It's fine. Sorry, MVS, if you're streaming. I am streaming. And it says everything's green, so I don't know what's happening then. I even got the dashboard pulled up, and it says everything is fine. That's weird. It's Twitch being Twitch, I guess. Womp, bomp, 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 bomp. Oop, easy. I hate when they get caught behind those. Oh, geez, wow. Alright, just get mobbed there, fucko. Get through them both without them popping a mine. Oh, what the fuck. It's so hard to see what's behind you, if anything. Headed into a meat grinder or something. That's kind of a rough hive. Everything's dead. Oof, two downs, yeah. Really rough. Oops. Well, at least we got that before the swap. Oh, what the? Ah. Wow, caught me looking. Really caught me looking on that one. Just one dumb down we took, like a rocket straight to the head. Yeah. Okay, not bad. Oh, okay. Not sure what I got hit by there. Maybe just took a one punch too many to the face. Shit. All you can see is red. The last one. There he is. Can't see beyond the other. Can't see beyond the debris sometimes. My goodness. Hey, Ronkley, how you doing? Is it finally working out for you now? I didn't touch anything. I didn't stop and restart or anything like that, so I'm gonna chalk it up to a fluke. That's about the best I can do at this point. Phases just suck so much more ass. Oh, shit. Oh, there's a battery on the field. Well, great. Awesome. Hopefully we don't need that one. Uh, Where's the last one? There it is. Son of a bitch. Alright, $1.50 on process. Sure, why not? Hello, Vespi. The easiest of all the bosses. Just the easiest. Oh, shit. So easy to just get dunked. Excuse me, thank you. Fucking god, there's no way in or out of this fucking swarm. Like, look at this, come on, like, there's no chance. Ugh, even that was dicey as heck. Christ. Stupid bullshit Vespi, they hate this. They hate her so much. Get on out of here, Jesus. Not doing that. Just not dealing with that. Go! Okay. What was that? Three downs? Three downs? Four downs? Something like that? Oof. Only three. $1.41. Alright, let's go. Two fucking shutdowns right there, huh? Wasn't another one behind that wall? There was a couple. Good thing I went back to check. Jesus. Oh. I ended up getting the firepower anyways. Nice. Alright, I feel like that was a pretty good checkpoint regardless. Nice casual S plus sub 2, sure. One. Oh, well, there was a mine. Damn it. Do 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 Where's the last one? Oh, of course, it's right next to me. Piece of shit. Oh boy. Stop right in the middle of a big boy there. It's a good idea. Yeah, alright. That laser needs to go the fuck away, please. Cleanup at least, but that was not great. 256, ew. Fucking ew. Oh, that was the end of it, huh? Okay. Sometimes you can never be sure. Oop. Can't tell where the flames are. Oh no. Whoa. Okay. Woof. Okay. This is a decent heap considering. My goodness. That was a casual S plus heat too. My god. Holy shit. A lot more casual S pluses here than I would have ever thought possible. God damn it. Not this one, that's for sure. This revolution sucks ass. Steady. Yeah, I saw that rocket a blazing a trail in there. I was like, nope. I want nothing to do with that. One power up around here. That was a lot of shit to happen without getting nothing in return. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Excuse me. Alright, where is he? Of course, all the way over there. One. It's all the way over there. Is it dead? Good. Okay. Fuck revolution. Super hard. I do not like it. It was almost 3 minutes. Almost a 3 minute revolution. Good god.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter.
Kind of problem with this now being that I have no idea where those beams are in relation to me. Oh, all right. Just barely squeak that one out.
Everything's dead.
Bucko one, sure. Why not? Really slow by normal standards, but FPS mode, the standards must be relaxed a little bit. Why were those still fucking following me around? You fucking serious? I swear, those mines are way more resilient than they need to be. Alright, where was the item that just kind of dropped off the face of the earth there, or what?
Yeah.
Whoop, easy. Bow, 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 bow. Bow, 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 son of a bitch. As soon as you hear that doggo grab a hold of you, it's like, well, I'm probably fucked. Two downs. Yeah, 246. Still staying sub three. It's fine. Bow, boom, 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 boom. That dude over there. Saw he was trying to put a rocket right where that item was. What a shit. Did I get it by there? All right, cool. No matter what I try, I can't escape from some random ass bullet. All right, whatever. As long as that's sub three, I don't give a shit. Okay. Okay. Good enough. Death noise, but it's kind of hard to pick out individual sounds in this. Except for the tether noise, that's pretty fucking obvious. Cool, easy. Too terrible of a focus despite taking that really silly ass down. Oh, I didn't take a silly down, huh? That's weird. I thought I had. Okay, where was that mine? Oh, from this fucko. Great. Another one spawned in without me really even noticing. Okay, that was a good first mine phase. I remembered it was coming. I did a panic swap, even though I didn't really need to. Fucking... yeah, so my back was up against the random-ass cube. Great. Oy. Alright, not too bad. Probably over 3 minutes that time, though. Oh no, not even. That was actually a pretty solid repeater. 39 and a half going into Venom here, huh? Still a chance to make this a sub one. A small chance, but a chance. He can get right up in there without much hassle. Oh, jeez, all right. Tried to sniff that one a bit too close. Oh, come on, really? Shit. All right, definitely leaving that for drill two if we can. Oh, maybe not. Where is it? Oh, jeez. Hard to tell where it's gonna be coming from. Oh jeez, alright. I'm surprised I actually managed to survive that. Nice. Okay. Excuse me. Fuck you, you goddamn spooters. Come on, get out of my face. Shithead. Damn it, Venom. You fuck. Oy. Pretty solid start to that one, though. You take no dumb downs. Excuse me? Alright. Okay, that's some dumb bullshit. Probably because they pushed each other into me. Couldn't react to it fast enough. Trying to dance around that bullshit. Oh my goodness. Okay. Cool. What, excuse me? Piece of shit red flyers? Okay, yeah, that mine was nowhere near me, but alright, let's just take it down anyways for good measure. Fucking centrifuge. Oh yeah, that's probably one of the worst ones in FPS, honestly. You just cannot see everything around you. Yeah, okay. I saw that mine can just a quarter second too late. Fuck. Alright, F it. just grab me every which way here. Alright, is that two dumb downs? One? Okay. Okay, I'm pretty sure I got through that one. But alright, let's call it a bullshit down, whatever. Okay. Excuse me? Yeah, just right smack in the middle of a fucking factory. Thanks. Thanks for that. Come on! Why am I fucking following the fire? Goddamn break. Okay, what did I get hit by there? 'Cause there wasn't anything around me. I don't know what hit me there either. A combination of fire and dumb rockets. That's probably a double digit down, I would say. No? Only seven, huh? Surprising. Well, the sub one is probably not gonna happen then. If we've got licorice and medulla to deal with yet. Easily 4 minutes on their own. Okay, I was way the fuck far away from whatever that was. Don't even give me that bullshit. Thank you. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, he wasn't dead, huh? Piece of shit. Okay, yeah, great. Just enough of my body hanging around the corner. Okay, come on. Okay, excuse me? I just destroyed that fucker. Literally just destroyed him and he somehow kills me. Fuck off. Keep an eye on her here. Very hard to do from first person view. How did she not die from all those fucking rockets up her ass? Give me a goddamn break. Okay, it couldn't even see where the battery popped. At least I got it. If you're fucking telling me you're surviving that. Nope. F you. Fuck you, Licorice. She gets one. That is all I'm allowing. Boy, what a shitty Licorice fight. 307. Alright, that's okay. Well, might have still have a small chance of a sub one here. Oop. Excuse me, I moved to the left. Thank you.
Let's finish this.
Jeez, that was so dangerous. Alright, apparently I backed into one of the flowers. Excuse me? Come on, you fuck! That is so goddamn unfair. Can't see a goddamn thing. Okay. Oh, and he doesn't die from those. Yeah, fuck you. Alright, eat my ass. Fuck you, Medulla.
So
oof. Well, yeah, alright. Embrace eternity. Embrace the dark side of my asshole. Of course, the laser's coming from the other side. Kinda hard to track down a source when you don't have much info. Oh my goodness, please. I can see this, so you can't see you. Oh, really? Well, then Twitch is straight up fucking lying to me, which wouldn't be the first time, let's be honest. 327. 5832. Sure. Sure, sure, sure. Yeah, we haven't heard of a core malfunction either. Aubergine.